is one of the most hotly contested categories. When the nominees come in for church choir, more votes come in for this. Cause see, the church choir means something to all of us. All of us, you ain't had no life without that church choir. You ain't got nowhere to go unless you get it from the church choir. Cause you're gonna get yourself in a situation that's gonna require a gospel song. Hello, Tupac can't fix it for you. They put a foreclosure notice on the door. Jay-Z don't come for that. Jesus. We got two morning show regulars that's gonna help us out. Put your hands together for the host of the Judge Mathis Show, Judge Greg Mathis, and from the daytime show, The Talk, Cheryl the Fool Underwood.
Gee. Sing it with me. Come on, say. I need to hear you. I need to hear you. I like to pray. You remember this? How y'all doing? I need to hear my people. Feel me. Come on. Come on, sing it with me. Sing it with me.
Sponsor K&G Fashion Superstore for the Community Church Choir. Our first nominee is St. Mark Four Bridges Missionary Baptist Church Choir, WWDM 101.3 FM, Columbia, South Carolina. And then we have Fellowship Missionary Baptist Church in Chicago, Illinois, with a monster hit out right now, WVAZ 102.7 FM. Our next nominee is Enon Tabernacle Baptist Church Choir, WDAS 105.3 FM, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Mount Zion Progressive Missionary Baptist Church Choir, WBTB 95.7, a city I love, Tampa, Florida.
That's right.
Let's go.
All right. And the best church choir got that right hand of fellowship work it is.
And the winner of the best church choir, the Mount Zion Progressive Missionary Baptist Church Sanctuary Choir of St. Petersburg, Florida.
Yeah.
Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all.
Yeah.
But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see.
To all of you, my father's children.
Come on, man.
I'm going to try to be as dignified as I can. But Brother Steve, I want to thank you so much for the marvelous work that you and your staff are doing for the hood. Because when the question is asked, can anything good come out of the hood? The answer is yes. I'm gonna go ahead and step to the side because I feel it in my feet. Right on.
Come on, man. That's the real deal right there. See that? See, that's the real deal right there. That's somebody that ain't playing with it. He in it full time. See, they're all day, every day, what he do? Sing for the Lord, write for the Lord, speak for the Lord. Them people special all day.